do hold upon a 101 or 101, it's usually just like this. We step directly across from the individual. And we ask them the questions, we do the prayer, and then we move into hold upon a 101. And then we close with a prayer. Mm-hmm. That's the way in, and it's also the way out. When it's done in family settings, well then, you have the whole family present. Ho'oponopono is also a process that you enter into with the understanding that it's going to take as long as it needs to. So sometimes families can be in ho'oponopono for weeks on an individual basis. Sometimes it's just hours. But it really, the length of ho'oponopono is determined by the individual, how far they want to go, how much they're willing to let go.